The Trump campaign has also filed a fifth lawsuit now, claiming 15,000 Nevadans voted in two states and dead people voted. Also issuing challenges here locally, Republicans Jim Marchant, who lost the race for Congressional District 4, and April Becker, who lost the race for State Senate District 6. All three take issue with the voter signature verification system.